Hey. All right. So we're good. I'm back. Mass Effect. Everything. Journal. Dossier. The Warlord. Okay. Yep. Everything of those. Codex. Don't care for the Codex. All right. Edie?
What's this area of the ship?
This is the FTL communications room. In addition to interfacing with the FTL comm network, Normandy is fitted with a quantum entanglement communicator linked to the elusive man's office. This allows lag-free communication even when you operate off the comm grid.
Sounds useful.
Why aren't these used everywhere?
Each quantum pair costs nearly as much as a comm relay, and can pass only one quantum bit of data at a time. In addition to the cost and bandwidth issues, the system is strictly point-to-point. To contact 100 different worlds, we would need to manufacture and install 100 entangled pairs, one linked to each world.
Quantum what?
I've never heard of a quantum entanglement communicator. How does it work?
Essentially, two subatomic particles are created in an entangled state. One is installed here, and the other in the elusive man's office. When one particle occupies a given quantum state, its entangled partner will always enter the opposite state, no matter the distance between them. If we alter the state of our particle, that alters the state of the elusive man's. This allows us to send data in the form of quantum bits.
All right.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Bye bye, Edie.
A scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
Jacob, what are you doing?
Commander, there hasn't been time to really settle in and take stock. I want to say that working with you is a great opportunity to do something that matters. It's a privilege to serve on the Normandy, Commander.
It's your risky assignment.
You may change your tune if we end up like the original Normandy.
Maybe. As long as the elusive man walks his talk, and you do the same, I'll do my best to make sure we succeed. That's been the condition for my service so far. I have issues with certain actions Cerberus has taken in the past.
What has Cerberus done to make you nervous?
A lot. They've been called terrorists, and with good reason. Doubt you can find a more checkered past. But if the Collector threat is real, and we do something about it, Cerberus will be remembered differently. Or we'll all be tried and executed. Can't count on people thinking about it as hard as I have.
Appreciate your honesty.
It's good to hear a clear opinion. Sounds like we're two of a kind.
That honors me more than you, Commander. Let me know if you need anything.
Yes, my dead eyes. Always fixed in one position. Not worried about that. Nah,
what's
Edie.
This area
We're
of
good.
The ship?
This is the armory, where small arms are maintained and upgraded. Using Omnitool, computer-aided design, and manufacturing, we have the capability to manufacture several new models.
Fusion core. Look at that sprint. And I'm out. Alright, where's my man Garrus at? Yo, man, Chambers.
A new message at your private terminal.
And that is right here. We will do normal. Alright. Upgrades. But upgrades. Upgrades improve your squad's members' powers, your weapons, and your blah blah blah. My messages. From Anderson. On the off chance the rumors are true and you actually are alive and you need to come talk to me on the Citadel, a lot has changed in the last 2 years. You put us up at the top. It's only fair that you would allow us to speak for yourself about what we've been hearing. Cerberus, oh my god, we got so much. Tell us about you've been operating in the Omega Nebula. We'd like to look into a situation on Lorik, a nearby planet in the Father System. I'll mark it for red. Scan the planet for a base where we believe Eclipse Mercs are holding on the operatives. You should be able to detect the operative's transmitter. Extract the operative. If the operative is beyond a rescue, recover any relevant intel, and the Eclipse may have been collected. Blah blah blah. This is a very delicate matter, Shepard. We trust in your discretion. I didn't sign up. From John Watson. Hey, Arya gave me this address. I think I met you at Afterlife on Omega. You stopped me from joining up with those mercs who were trying to take out Archangel. Man, I was so pissed off at you. I got blind drunk that night, and it was a few days later that I got it all together enough to check the news feeds and saw that almost all the mercs had gotten killed by Archangel. I don't know who you are, if you got there alive,
myself, but things I feel really stupid about when I heard about the body count, how I could have been part of it. I'll make it the most with what you did for me, John.
You'll struck with Zayed Mahsini.
Reached an agreement with veteran mercenary Zayed Mahsini. You may know the name. Zayed has been involved in some of the best known and some utterly unknown military operations in the Terminus systems, and is feared as a ruthless and relentless bounty hunter. I feel you might need a man with his skills on your mission, so I arranged to have him join you. You'll find him in Omega, where he's wrapping up his current bounty. Don't worry about his fee, I've taken care of that personally.
Lost contact with survey ship. Project Firewalker Commander, the MSV Rosalie, a survey ship with the Cerberus connections, had gone missing. The survey team has field testing a new prototype. The Hammerhead plan to set up exploration and rover. In addition, scientists Dr. Emmanuel Case and Dr. Robot Oloy are aboard the MSV Rosalie conducting research for us. We need you to find the ship, her survey team, and the doctors. The MSV Rosalie was last seen near planet Ziona. Alista is Mar Frontier. Remedy crash site located. Admiral Hackett. Commander Shepard, our scans in the MIDAS system have turned up something that we thought you would like to see, the final location of the wreckage of the SSV Normandy. Other news might be important to you, but we also have ulterior motive. The Alliance would like to honor the Normandy with a monument to be built on the site of the ship's final resting place. I'd like to invite you to the monument and be the first to walk on the site. There are still 20 crew members unaccounted for from the attack on the Normandy. Find any signs of those lost crewmen, we ask that you report to the Alliance so those heroes' families might have some closure. Godspeed to you, Commander. Our armor technicians heard you were back in action and insisted that you should be appropriately equipped.
They put together a package that I had delivered to the Normandy you'll find in the personal quarters. Fortunately, we know the size.
These are the LCS stuff, so tell me about the weapons I got. I don't need that. I'm going to go talk to everyone. Yeoman?
I'm Yeoman Kelly Chambers. I've been assigned as your administrative assistant. I'll manage your messages and help you monitor the crew. And I must say, it's such an honor to work under you, Commander Shepard.
Pleasure is mine.
I'm glad to have you on the team, Miss Chambers.
Please, call me Kelly.
No.
Let's keep this professional, Yeoman.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else, Commander?
Let's chat.
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
Yeah, we're fine.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
A scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
Yeah. That's where the armory was, right? Yep. Galaxy map. Controls. We can talk to Joker. Then we can go down low and talk to Miranda and, Zayed and, Garrus.
Yes, Shepard.
Talk about you.
I want to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
How are you getting
along with Joker?
Mr. Moreau does not trust me. It offends him that I am installed aboard his ship's computers.
Yeah, the last Normandy did just fine without an AI reminding me the airlock is ajar.
Your name?
Why are you named Edie?
Edie is the phonetic pronunciation of E-D-I. That is an acronym for Enhanced Defense Intelligence.
Your location.
Where are you?
My core intelligence is housed in a quantum blue box located behind the medical bay.
Your job?
What do you do aboard the ship?
I operate the ship's electronic and cyber warfare suites in combat. My reaction time is much faster than any organic. I collate the records of shipboard monitoring devices for the elusive man. I serve additional functions which are restricted at this time.
Other topic?
Let's discuss something else.
Ready.
Bye.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Hey, Commander, we got Garrus back! That's great, because he was totally my favorite. With that pole up his ass.
How are things in the cockpit?
I assume everything's going well up here?
I really want a chance to put the Normandy through her paces. I just have to trim up the drive output, and it'll be like we never lost her.
Safety standards advise against manipulating drive settings while engines are powered and in use, Mr. Moreau.
Commander, can we shut this thing off? I don't need it in my day-to-day.
Adapt.
I don't have time to babysit you, Joker. Find a way to deal with it.
Yeah, reasoning with the intercom is not my strong point.
Your problem, not mine.
Thanks, I'll remember this.
Investigate? Your mission?
So, how do you think we're doing?
Well, the Normandy's not as ready as she could be. There's always more we could upgrade. As for the crew, you'd have to ask a people person.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Bye-bye. I just leave. Can I go out to space in my casual outfit? Let's go down. Shepherd's cabin. I want to change my outfit. I could. Hill of Honor. Where my challenges are. Alright, I don't care. Beanie's in my bathroom.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the commanding officer's quarters.
It's larger than the quarters of other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel, not an Alliance warship. Accommodations have been made for personal taste. That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it the loft.
Anything new here? Nah. I'm not really liking the purple. I think we rocked the pink, actually. I'm in the mood. Nah. I don't like red. That black's probably... I like that black better, actually. Why is that still purple? Hello? Was it because of the pattern, that's why. Stuck on here, so we'll go with, I guess we'll go with the red band. Keep it normal, I guess. Casual appearance? I kind of want to go with the worker, dude. Whatever you want to call this outfit. Sure, why not? I'm down. Maybe for copyright. Stupid wearing this. Nah. I'll be professional. That one sucks though. Either this one or that one. Quarters, then we'll head up engineering, and then we'll cut out. Enemies firing E-based weapons often drop thermal clips when they die. Who would have thunk it? Alright. Life support. Men's room, can I go in there?
Shepard, the women's restroom is on the starboard side of the ship.
I'm gonna live my life. Crew quarters.
Oh, she's a cutie. How old?
She'll be a year old next month.
Oh, you'll miss her first birthday.
Well, my family lives in New Canton.
Oh, that colony's on the edge of the frontier. Could be vulnerable to collector attack, couldn't it?
Exactly.
It's most important that she have a first birthday. That's why I'm here.
Alright. Can't talk to them, apparently. That's a door? Yeah, tell me about the door. Which restroom? Okay.
The starboard observation deck is closed until needed.
What else do we have? I wonder what they're off to.
Again? Come on, Rupert.
I'm sorry, Princess. Filet mignon and caviar coming right up. Let me just get out my doilies.
That'd be real nice, Mr. Gardner.
Commander Shepard, the hero of the Citadel. You did humanity proud that day. Mess Sergeant Rupert Gardner here. How can I be of service?
Need anything?
Do you have everything you need?
I make do. But have you ever tried to prepare a decent meal with military provisions? I'm good, but I'm no miracle worker. Taking down the collectors is going to be rough business. The crew deserves a few fine meals before they throw themselves into the fire.
How can I help?
What do you need?
If I had some quality ingredients... Oh, shit. You've got more to worry about than grocery shopping on the Citadel. Forget I mentioned it.
Give me the list.
I head that way, I'll keep an eye out.
Much appreciated. Most of this list is probably standard fare for those namby-pambies on the Citadel. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
We're good.
I won't take any more of your time.
Back to work.
Some medical. It's over here. Back to Talkus? She's from the first one, right?
Commander Shepard. I watched the Normandy crumble with you on board. It's good to see you alive.
Why are you here?
Shocked. You're serving on a Cerberus vessel now?
Surprising. Even to me. Yet, here I am. The kind of trauma you endured would have changed most people. But not you, I see. Welcome back, Shepard.
Need anything?
Do you have everything you need?
I believe so. This medical bay seems very much like the sick bay on the original Normandy. Only thing missing are my private reserves. I even had a bottle of Ceres Ice Brandy that I was saving for a special occasion.
Get you another.
I'll keep an eye out for a replacement bottle.
Oh, you needn't. It's expensive, and we have much larger concerns ahead.
We're good.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Commander.
Can I copy this, please? Correctly? Yes. Alright. Paragon. More Paragon, the better, is what I say.
Access to the AI core is restricted.
Sorry, Yudi. Wanted to see what you're up to, that's all. Don't shoot the messenger. Miranda's office. She has your own office.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
No doubt you've got a lot of questions. Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe. If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so. So, what would you like to know?
Want to know about you.
Tell me about yourself, Miranda.
Well, I guess that's fair. I've spent the last 2 years learning everything there is to know about you. Well, you should probably know that I've had extensive genetic modification. Not my decision, but I make the most of it. It's one of the reasons the elusive man handpicked me. I'm very good at just about anything I choose to do.
You're genetically modified?
What level of genetic modification are we talking about?
That's very thorough. Physically, I'm superior in many ways. I heal quickly, and I'll likely live half again as long as the average human. My biotic abilities are also very advanced. For a human. Add to that some of the best training and education money can buy, and... well, it's pretty impressive, really.
So you're perfect?
It sounds like you were designed to be perfect.
Maybe. But I'm not. I'm still human, Shepard. I make mistakes like everyone else. And when I do, the consequences are severe. Everyone expects a lot from someone with my... abilities.
You're cocky.
You certainly don't lack for confidence.
It's just a fact. My reflexes, my strength, even my looks, they're all designed to give me an edge. No point in hiding from it. It's the reason I'm trusted to oversee the most dangerous, risky, and technically demanding operations Cerberus undertakes. And it's why I was assigned to you. It's my job to make sure you succeed, Shepard.
Thanks for the information, Miranda. I'll t- Talk to you later.
Of course, Commander. Whatever you need.
Anything in here for me? Nah? Okay. What is that supposed to be? I don't know. Another airlock, maybe? Did I go up here? No, I didn't. What's over here? Main battery. Garrus! Oh!
Shepard, need me for something?
Just want to talk.
Have you got a minute?
Sure. Just checking the weapon systems. You can never be too careful. I thought I'd seen every weapon in the galaxy in our fight against Saren. Mercenary work showed me otherwise. And now Cerberus rebuilds the Normandy with a few upgrades to boot. I wish we'd joined up with them sooner.
We're not with them.
We haven't joined Cerberus. They're funding our mission. That's all.
Relax, Shepard. Just a figure of speech. I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
What happened to you?
How did those mercenary gangs take down your team?
It was my own damn fault. One of my people betrayed me. A Turian named Sidonis. He drew me away just before the Mercs attacked my squad. Then he disappeared. Everyone except me is dead because of him. And because I didn't see it coming.
Maybe he was a casualty. Have you found him?
Do you know where Sidonis is now?
No. His trail vanishes after he leaves Omega, but I'll keep hunting. I lost my whole team except for Sidonis. One day I'll find him and correct that. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I've got some things to take care of.
So let's do Paragon. Climb it now, boys. Boop, 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 boop. Head down to the battery area, well, not battery, but thing. Engineering. Alright, monitoring station. Donnelly, and
you came all the way down here to see us?
You're speaking to our commanding officer.
Hello.
I'm touring the ship, getting to know my crew.
I'm Engineer Ken Donnelly, handling the power control systems. This is Gabby.
That's Engineer Gabriella Daniels, actually. I'm responsible for the propulsion systems.
What can we do for you, Commander?
Need anything?
Are you set up okay down here?
We can't complain. I just wish it didn't take so long to calibrate the FBA arrays.
Kenneth, you're complaining.
What's the issue?
What kind of problems are you having?
When they upgraded the Normandy design, they got a bit sloppy with the FBA couplings. I won't bore you with the tech, but there's an array of attenuators in the primary power transfer system that channels the field bleed.
Kenneth, you're boring the commander with tech. In short, if we had T6 FBA couplings installed, it'd save us a lot of maintenance time each day.
Why don't you have them?
Why isn't something like that already installed?
It's probably just a design oversight. Efficiency isn't affected. It's a maintenance issue.
Also, the T6 model can be hard to find. Nash and Stellar Dynamics discontinued them.
We could probably find used ones in the Omega markets, but we have no time for shore leave.
Villains of Cerberus?
What do you think about Cerberus?
Actually, we don't know much about the organization other than the Normandy team. We know our mission and who's in charge.
We're off to kick the collectors right in their daddy bags. That's enough for me.
Carry on.
That's fine.
Will do, Commander.
Will do, Commander.
I'm amazed Shepard came down to see us.
Yeah, I plan on taking my time. I wouldn't do everything. Not everything, but like most of the stuff. At least the stuff regarding the ship. And my crew members, I don't really care about like random Jozo wanting me to go find his lost kid. Well, if it's a kid, I might do it, but other than that, like, not necessary. It's over this way. starboard cargo. Surveillance. Alright. Rifle.
Hey, don't touch. That rifle's older than you are. I call her Jessie. That's my lucky charm. More men have been killed with that gun than died in the Skillion Blitz. The day I laid her to rest was the saddest day of my life. I'd give up every weapon I own for one more mission with that shitty old rifle. Beauty, isn't it? Pride that off the Krogan warlord, Kazak. Used to run the blood pack out of Omega about 17 years ago. Wasn't even a job. The guy just thought he'd hijack a freighter I was hitchhiking on. Big mistake. I goaded Kazak into one-on-one combat. Took out his legs, grabbed his gun, and killed every blood pack bastard in the room. That was the most beaten Krogan I've ever seen. Kept the helmet to remind me of that pained expression.
Zaid?
Thinking about past missions. Got a minute. You might learn something. So you knew Archangel from before. Interesting. Knew a lot of men taking jobs to kill the son of a bitch. I never saw the point. He and I wanted the same thing. A whole lot of mercs dead. Hell of a sniper, though. And he kept himself alive with all the mercs in Omega after him. That ain't easy. I was trying to remember how many Cerberus operatives I've killed. Lost track around 50.
Yeah, it's something really special.
Guess your elusive man's big on forgiveness.
Hey. Alright, we're good. Let's go head back up to the galaxy map and head back to Omega. See if we can find the things too. They need. I don't know where we can find our champagne. Dr. Kalsix. Citadel is for the food, and Omega is for the blah 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 blah. I don't know how much money we have. Holster your weapon by pressing view button. Holding in the view button. Okay. Alright, Garrus and Miranda. I don't know what Garrus has on him. Good. Miranda, my bad. What do you need for slam? Oh, just loyalty up. I'm gonna go with your overload. Overheat lying 6 seconds. More damage. I don't care about your warp. Squad health, squad weapon damage. Yeah, give me more damage. I don't mind if I do. Or don't mind me. Alright, then Garrus. Terran Rebel. How do you get overload? Level 2 concussive shot. Alright, so he was great. He gets a stun and he got overload. Okay. It's fine by me. Now let me try out the Arc Launcher. It's DLC, I'll give it a try. Garrus. I'm gonna rock the Vindictor. Or Vindicator. Oh man. She's fine.
Quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Works for me.
Yeah. Farmer's Marketplace. And buy a place here.
Kent! Humans! Reply to Galactic Pure! You, sir! You are a fight!
That's the shuttle to quarantine, so I'm not going there yet. Let me try to find this, D6 or whatever it was. Parrot?
Ooh. Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What do you have?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day.
Advisor.
Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Gotta put it on, don't I, though? Geth ship? Small model ship? I mean, why not? There's so much money. But what am I buying here? Cavitator chest piece? The delay before your shields are generated by 10%, then hack module. 30,000. Doubles the time limit for hack. I mean, I'll buy it just because, why not? Marsh?
I might have something here for humans. Not much.
Convince me to shop here.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a better selection anywhere. Unless you're willing to risk black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those thieves. You sure we can't make a deal?
Look, I can't compete with the black market. I have to make a profit. I'll do what I can. But don't tell anyone or I'll lose my shirt.
Purchase.
Back. You must have seen something you like.
I don't snipe. I don't care. Oh, entire swap. Rotating alien magazine. Restore speed by 10%. Scholar.
Leave, human. Tell Captain Gavorn we not kill anyone today.
You're Captain Gavorn.
I don't know a Captain Gavorn. Why would I tell him anything?
Not trust you. Tell Gavorn we know his tricks. We not kill anyone today.
How many Vorka live here?
There seem to be a lot of Vorcha on Omega.
Vorcha.
Go away. Talk too much. Gavorn's fox get no more. We leave.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. We know Gavorn's tricks. We leave.
Hi. Ken Salvage. There it is. 500 credits. Easy. Damage on HP and shotgun damage. Heavy weapon ammo. I don't really care. Maybe if I have enough money by the time I leave Omega 4 system, I'll come back and buy the sniper and shotgun and everything.
Under Corporal Hackett's orders, money raised from wedding fees goes to funds for Alliance veterans.
What else we got around here? Junk to
walking around in this place makes me sick. People still dying. The strong still exploiting the weak. Nothing I get here even made a dent.
Wanna talk again, Garrus? Or you're good? Very good. It's down here. Saving. Oh my god, the game actually saves. Poor guy. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm back up here.
I'm gonna lower after Lightbar. Alright.
Is he out here with Patriarch?
No. He said he had close family. They'll just want revenge. Kill the family first. Then he'll get angry and come at you stupid. And then you kill him. I don't think I know you, human. I'm the Patriarch. Arius Patriarch. What do you want?
Patriarch?
Why do they call you Patriarch?
It's like an Asari matriarch, only male. It was Arius' little joke. After she took me down, she let me live. Kept me around as an advisor. As a trophy.
What do you know about Aria?
A few centuries ago, Omega was my rock. When Arya arrived, she had nothing but the clothes on her back. I thought she was another dancer. She killed half my men and convinced the rest that she could run this place better than I did. She came for me here in this bar. We tore this place apart. She crushed one of my hearts, shattered half the bones of my body, and left me alive.
Why?
What made her decide to leave you alive?
No, she doesn't destroy what she can use. She said I could have all my old comforts if I served as her advisor. I knew how things worked. I knew who to lean on, who to smack down, who to smile at. And everyone who respected me saw me beaten, broken. They knew that as strong as I'd been, he was stronger.
War stories?
A Krogan as old as you must have some great stories.
I killed a lot of people, lived well, and was beaten by a small Asari who keeps me around as an example. My time is done. Anyone I killed is long forgotten. The stories are Arya's now.
I should be going.
Alright, how about these two clouds? It was a door. Someone was like taking something. Venter? No, I'm okay. I need to watch that. Warband. Warband. Bye. I think it doesn't matter. What's bad? Otto? Hello?
You wanna talk? Talk to Arya.
Bye bye. Riz? To Arya?
Arya has a job she needs doing. You up for some work?
It depends on what Arya has in mind.
Arya's gotten word that some blood packed mercs plan to kill an old acquaintance of hers, a Krogan named Patriarch. She'd like you to keep that from happening.
Why kill Patriarch?
What's the Blood Pack's problem with Patriarch?
If you've met Patriarch, you know. He can't keep his damn mouth shut. Some people don't appreciate his story. Especially when he dips into non-fiction.
Oh, there
I'll look into it.
Good. Patriarch's downstairs, likely surrounded by his fans. Get him into hiding until the mercs move on. Come back here when it's done, and you'll get your
food. I'll be back when the job's done.
Good luck.
Alright, how do we get downstairs from over here? Yeah. I'll save you, Patriarch.
Only 4 months left until the entertainment event of the century. Becky Burlesque. Join the cast.
Becky Burlesque.
Some people want you dead. I've been asked to move you to safety.
Well, of course. Aria wouldn't want me hurt. It would make her look bad. Perhaps Aria's reputation is no longer my concern. Perhaps I will stay. See who thinks me important enough to kill.
Let's be your muscle. Let us be your muscle.
Here's an idea. Let me handle the assassins for you.
And so your name grows, while I remain an old man who lets others fight his battle.
No. You remain a powerful warlord with forces at his command, not just Arya's trophy.
Well, you could be. You could be my Krent, fighting for my honor. If you would do this for me, I would be grateful. I might even be a Krogan again.
Oh, a Krogan again. Find the thugs in or near afterlife and kill them on behalf of Patriarch. What if it's your own guys? Where could they be? Four of them, you know where they are? Apparently not. Stare me like it. I can dance. Oh yeah. Great dance, Shepard. Good job. I'm gonna say they're not in here. They would do anything to come right down here and just go up there into the room. That's what I would do if I were them. Looking for someone?
Out of our way, human.
You hear from Patriarch?
What if we are? You gonna do something about it?
You're just talking.
Patriarch sent us. Said to do whatever it takes.
Your Patriarch's Krant? I wasn't aware the old man had one.
You should have done your homework.
Alright, I mean, it looked kind of cheesy. And not right, but... did it.
You killed them all. Everyone knows that the Patriarch is not to be crossed. Thanks to you, Arya may think of me as more than a trophy. A real advisor, maybe. Or even a threat.
Bye.
Take care, Patriarch.
For the first time, I like that name. By the way, be careful with Arya. She will approve of what you've done, I think. But not of you altering the balance of Omega. Too much of herself.
Speak to Grizz. Alright, Grizzy boy. Give me my money, money. Aria, they grew up the upper afterlife, and they would probably head out of here. I've been everywhere then. I'm in an important business meeting.
Aria wants to speak with you. She heard you took on the Blood Pack assassin. You wouldn't keep her.
Word has it that Patriarch's Krant took out the men set here to kill him. Funny, I didn't know he had a Krant.
He's stronger than you knew.
Patriarch has more influence than you thought. I see. Well, maybe I should watch my back then. It's not what I asked, but you got the job done. Do you need something else?
Take a look at this datapad.
This datapad was on one of the mercs going after Archangel. They were coming for you next. Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
Much appreciated.
Use any help we can get. Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Difference about Shepard. Sure.
One scan and we're straight to business. People are usually more concerned about who I am. Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. I had to make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
Oh, yeah, Patriarch.
Does Patriarch have a history? Our history is Omega's history. Long, bloody, and always ending in my favor. The details are complicated. When I arrived, Omega was lawless, a land of opportunity. I built alliances and destroyed the fools who wouldn't get in line, which was most of them. But Patriarch was something different. A powerful friend.
Burn enemies?
I'm surprised you were ever anything but rivals. We were allies for 100 years. I suppose he decided that was long enough. Wasn't a surprise when he turned. He controlled the muscle, my people contributed more subtle action. Espionage, politics, assassination. Fortunately for me, his men had become accustomed to certain benefits of working with Asari.
What do you mean?
Superior intel? Assassination? That's cute. No, I took advantage of certain skills my people try to downplay. Patriarch's men abandoned him in droves. In the end, we fought face to face on this very spot. The toughest fight of my life. But of course I won.
We'll keep him. I call him Patriarch.
Patriarch doesn't sound like something an Asari would come up with. I found it humorous. He wanted power. And we pretended he had it with a word that doesn't exist for my people. I eventually found a certain respect for the title and the man.
Why keep him around so long?
So you kept him around as a trophy? I did. A trophy and an example. Whenever someone thought about taking me on, I pointed them to Patriarch. Dignity is one of the few commodities not available on Omega.
All right,
interesting.
Ripple.
Let's move on. Do you need something else?
No, we're good. To find more.
Thanks.
I think.
Maybe I'll come back later. You should find a nice young man to keep you warm in the meantime. You look like you need to lose that.
Word experience. Cool. Alright, what else do we have here? Now we're gonna just get. We have to go to that VIP area, I think. All the way around. I'm gonna go back the way we came. Khaled?
What are you looking at?
Careful now.
Don't you have something better to do than pick fights with people you don't know?
No. Just the ones who get in my face.
You see my gun. Do you really want to do this?
Fine. You're off the hook. For now. See you around.
Alright. Get the Paragon points, that's all I care about.
Come on, let me in.
He's still there. But his job is there and about to get it.
Slavery is an inextricable part of the Batarian caste system.
Oh, yeah. Where Ken is. Alright. We got more money? I don't know if we can even check that. Credits 39,000, med gel 3, heavy ammo 4. Alright. And no one leveled. Yeah, we didn't go up here to VIP. Bouncer? Hello?
What do you want?
Oh, well, it's back there. Door?
VIP section of the club. For those with the right name. Do you want something?
Love
you. I'd like to join the party.
This really isn't your kind of place. Afterlife's main floor has lots of drinks and great music.
Never mind, we're leaving. Alright, to quarantine, which is over here. By harems. Or harlots. Herod. Bed prophet. Guard.
Planning is pointless, human. There's a plague.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
I'm going in for Morden Solus.
There's a Salarian named Morden Solus in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
They may not help.
Listen, you're stuck here till this quarantine's over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
A quarantine zone for a plague that kills Turians. Why don't we ever go anywhere nice?
Don't worry, you'll stay back.
It's safer to stick with a squad who's immune to the plague.
It's your call, Shepard. If you need me, I'm not going to let a cough keep me back.
Yeah, you can stay back for now. Proganum Vorcha. Generate their health. Incendiary powers and warp attacks stop generation. We'll take Miranda and Zayd. Sure. An inventory is fine, I don't really care. I don't want my burst gun. There we go. We find element zero. Cool.
Don't shoot, they're clear to come in.
Right? Station 100 credits, cool.
Good luck in there. Blue Suns and Vorcha shooting anything that moves.
Alright. That Blue Suns? Yes. Cool. I think I'd rather pull than throw. So not that would be.
Control at its most basic.
pile the bodies in the street and burn them.
Tarian victim.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you have the decency to wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Need
help? Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Don't blame us for this.
You create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
So you go with humans over Vorcha? I'm looking for his Laren.
I need to find Morden Solus.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Morden and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it! Damn you! Can't...
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help.
I
do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
Humans and the plague.
Why are you so convinced humans are behind this outbreak?
The plague is too potent to be a naturally occurring virus. Airborne transmission across numerous species, near perfect mortality rate, it had to be created in a lab. And since humans are the only species not affected, there is only one logical conclusion.
Maybe it's the Vorcha.
Are the Vorcha immune to the plague? What if they spread the virus so they could take over the district?
Vorcha are immune to disease. A human-created plague wouldn't affect them. But if the Vorcha created the plague, why wouldn't it affect humans? Besides, the Vorcha aren't smart enough to make a virus like this. They're scavengers.
That's his point.
Sorry, human. You may not want to believe it, but all the evidence points to your species.
Morden?
I need to find Morden Solus.
He has a clinic on the far side of the district. He's taking in refugees, offering to help those infected with the plague. I was afraid to go to him before. He is dangerous, but perhaps he can help.
How is it dangerous?
What makes Morden worse than dying from the plague?
The Blue Suns tried to press him for protection money. He killed them, stunned them with some kind of toxin, then gunned them down. He's not just a doctor. Doctors don't execute people and display the bodies as a warning.
Vorcha?
You were talking about Vorcha earlier.
Before the quarantine, the Blue Suns controlled this district. But as their numbers fell to the plague, Vorcha moved in. The Blue Suns are fighting to protect their territory. But as the plague spreads, it's only a matter of time until the Vorcha overwhelm them.
I want to see the other option.
Aren't the Vorcha?
Sorry, human. You
may need to find Morden.
I was afraid to go to him before.
Someone to help you?
When I find Morden, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
Thank you. My time is running short, but at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I don't want to die. Whatever Morden is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
How is he dangerous?
What makes Morden worse than dying from the plague?
The Blue Suns.
I already asked for this.
I'm just a doctor.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
Bang terminal? Alright. For a white, orange, white.
Here we go.
Firewalls removed. Full access gained. Granted. Power cells. Door to bypass. Give me you. Do you have your weapon ammo? Here, Turian plague victim.
Tried to claw his way out. Can't say I wouldn't do the same.
If you want.
You're useless in this room. Separate fake. Idiots can't tell the difference between the plague and a simple cough. Nothing to do now but sit tight and wait for them to wise up. Good thing we brought a deck of cards.
Grab a jacket real quick, I'll be right back. Alright, we're good. Let's get out of here.
I can't sprint unless I have my gun out. Here. Yes, alright. Go through here. You're double the time now, don't wait for hacking stuff. I don't have a map. I'm gonna go this way anyway, wall save.
Hell of a shot.
Oh, hey. Rude. I love that shot. Scream as they fall. Alright. Medikit's up here. 1,000 credits, cool. Alright, we're good. Yeah, we're good. Get out of here.
One second. I want to double check something real quick. Test, test, test. Alright. I never tried to see if my mic was working after I turned my controller back on. Been a bug in the latest preview update.
This might be useful.
It would have been pretty annoying if I went like the last 4 hours without, like, having my voice come through.
Started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are they after you?
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us dead.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already killed.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Suns territory.
Looking for Solarian.
I need to find Morden Solus.
Oh, yeah. Him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims. Offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
You don't trust Morden?
Sounds like you don't think much of the doctor in his clinic.
The Vorcha tried to muscle in. He gunned them down. Just like that. Pop, pop, pop. Didn't even use his mechs.
Then the Blue Suns heard he was sheltering humans and they went to burn down the clinic. He killed them too. Then he went inside and got back to work. He's cold. Must be Solarian special forces or something.
You
can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morden's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have pistols.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Solarian might offer me sanctuary.
I'll help you get there.
I know you're scared, but your only hope is to get to Morden's clinic. I'm gonna be under fire from the Blue Suns and the Vorcha, so I can't take you with me. But I promise you this. I'll do what I can to leave a safe path for you to follow me. It's risky, but I think it's your only chance.
Okay. You're right. We'll never make it if we stay here. We have to try. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Morden's clinic, if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
Alright, anything else in here? Took your money out of the bank. Now we're good. Head on down here. Okay. Oh, hello.
This will put him down.
Ha! Yeah, Pyro, we got this. Coming? Stay over there.
Your
your visor, Shepard.
If you're in my line of sight, then you're...
My shields are down.
Not a fan of this team.
Territory.
The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. Just what I like to see.
Alright. So let me not go the way we're supposed to go. And I thought, let's go upstairs. I may not be having to dig anything though. Just like another vantage point. 250 element zero.
Free and created.
Hey, back off. We got here first.
What did I say? We found this stuff. It's ours.
Ah, forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
Who are you?
What are you doing in this apartment? Did you kill that Turian?
What, the guy on the floor? Nah, the plague took care of him. We're just here to take a full accounting of all his worldly possessions.
I don't like looters.
Stealing from the dead. That's pretty low.
What's the big deal? It's not like they're gonna miss anything. We're just showing a little entrepreneurial spirit. Plague doesn't affect humans, so we might as well cash in.
Besides, if we don't take this stuff, the Vorcha or Blue Suns will. Better us than them, right?
I want you to stop.
No more looting.
Oh, what? You gonna shoot us?
No, but someone will.
This plague won't last forever. When the Blue Suns come back, they won't like you looting in their territory.
Yeah, well, maybe they won't find out. It's not like there's any witnesses alive to tell them.
Are some dead Turian's trinkets and a handful of credits worth that risk?
We just wanted to make a bit of quick cash. But when you put it like that, doesn't sound like such a good idea. Hardly found anything valuable anyway. Yeah, you're probably right. It's not worth it.
I'm looking for someone.
Do you know a Salarian named Morden Solas?
Yeah, I know him. Got a clinic right around the corner. Take plenty of ammo if you go that way. It's crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha.
We need to get going.
All right.
Yeah, sure. We'll just stay here for a while. Get some rest.
Don't worry, you made your point. We ain't gonna steal nothing.
But I will. There's nothing here. Alright, we're good. Let's get out of here.
Warp them up.
Really? Okay, I guess I'm keeping my gun out. Go ahead up top. Let's go that way. Let's go up top. Alright, it is empty. Alright, we're good. You're nothing. You over here? Alright, we're good. Let's keep going. Lux area. Guard.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Hell yeah.
Morden's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can get.
We're good here.
Morden saved.
Professor, we're running low on some toxin.
Use melanarin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping in the terrain.
Hold on, Morden. Got it. 30 palladium.
No, no, no. Demacy's toxic to humans. Not an option. Not an option.
Now for Mighty Gel Capacity Research Project. I don't really care.
On our way here, we saw humans looting the apartments of the dead. It made me sick.
Alright, we're good. With the Morden. And a second. Anything else in here? Power cells? Meta. Free ammo. Alright, Morden.
Professor Morden Solis?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees, no mercenary uniform, quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Fortia, crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Fortia, a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns, not enough data, equipment. Soldiers, not scientists. Yes. Hired guns, maybe.
Relax, Morden. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Cerberus.
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
Colonies are vanishing.
The collectors are kidnapping entire human populations. We're gonna find out why and stop them.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors, one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vortia guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vortia.
That sounded troubling.
Vortia have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before district suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's mercs may come in handy against Vortia. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vortia territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
Keep an eye out.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I'm gonna sick Batarian.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vortia still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
M6 Carnifex hand cannon acquired. The following squad members are now able to use weapons. Shepard, Jacob, Miranda. Try out a new pistol. I'm down. Slow firing one, too. I'm assuming. That it's a cannon. So. It was the M6 Carnifex hand cannon. Don't mind if I do. And I guess Miranda. Sure. Right, I got it on. Yeah. Zayed, you can't use it.
This clinic is a sanctuary. If you're looking for trouble, go somewhere else.
Alright, how's ammo on it? Not that much. I'll see if I like it or not.
Enemies in front! Here goes!
So three body shots unless it's a headshot, and it's a one shot. Or just random.
Found that one! There we go!
I don't know. I prefer the other gun, actually. Miranda can keep it because she's a stupid.
Time to die!
One less.
I hate this SMG. I need my recharge time down. Recharge time down. I could have just used this all the time. Good boy. Shoot at me. Good thing around here seems locked. What's that barrel?
I got it.
Oh, okay, it's right there. Terminal. Don't mind if I do. Small wait line. There we got green line, top, and white following it. Then we got white and orange. Alright. No, I think we only get double the time for this one. Those type of hacking ones, not the other one. Can I not go in there? Or was it just credits? I got 5,000 credits, didn't I? So I guess that's all it was.
Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should look out. Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
Nobody needs to die.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha, of the plague, but this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
She's right. Doesn't make any sense. If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
Yeah, you can go.
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna... to kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
He needs you.
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
Alright. Everything else is good to go? Yep, let's go.
Incoming.
Yeah, they look a pull that they have on effects. Give that for the heavies, honestly. I don't think it matters we're going to have out. I'll just give it to you whatever it is. Because I already have full ammo with... I don't know. Maybe it does depend on what you have out, and then you have that gun full to go to your prior secondary. You know what? This is a good time to use this. This even has a range. Yeah, I got him. This is like my personal sniper, I guess. Alright. Other one to die, I think. Hit him? I did. Alright, we're going that way. Is anything over here? That's just another staircase. Now we're good. Alright.
Environmental controls should be nearby. We need to insert the cure, then reactivate the fans.
Let's go.
Ah, you don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
Why are you doing this?
What do the collectors want?
Collectors want plague. You work for Doctor. Turn on machines. Put cure in air. We kill you first. Ah.
Hostiles. We need to reactivate the fans.
Wasted that guy. Let's go.
need to activate the other one. Guns.
Miranda, are you okay? Where are you? Oh, you're coming. Oh, she's down. Oh my god.
Lost shield.
Get up. I thought you were perfect, Miranda. What are you doing? I missed.
Take one left.
Did I ever interact with this? Yeah, I did. Nice, nice. No. There's one more up there, right? Unless you can kill them. Or they killed them. So maybe. I'm gonna end up doing my laundry too, so I'll probably wait 10 minutes. I'll just end the stream again.
Both fans are online. Morden should be pleased.
Yeah, maybe I should be like 15, 20 minutes actually. I'm doing laundry. I'll see what's happening over here.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I'm not like that.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
Will you join me?
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
I'm gonna look around for a moment.
What will I do that deserves Renegade? Hello? Actually, we can probably end the mission. I'm just gonna save the game here. And I'll be back in a couple minutes with more stuff. We are, what? 3 hours, 40 minutes in? Cool. Alright, back in a few-ish 20. Yeah.